7 years ago today, American journalist Austin Tice was detained while reporting from Damascus, Syria. An award-winning journalist and Marine Corps veteran, Austin was deeply committed to documenting the plight of ordinary Syrians suffering from the horrors of war. The United States is actively working to bring Austin safely home and to reunite him with his parents, Deborah and Mark, and his brothers and sisters. We strongly urge Austin's captors to release him and to end this painful ordeal. We call on anyone who may have information about Austin's whereabouts, governments and individuals, to work cooperatively with us to secure his safe release and to bring him home.